Who was it, guy? Bustman here. Welcome back to Belief. You know what I'm saying?
They'll all be sorry one day.
Last episode, we did some Christmas stuff. And I'm gonna do some more. So, let's go do the quick date and stuff. Just gotta do it. No, I'm not doing it, Aaron. Get away. Yeah, this world.
That's for me.
Cook date.
I know. I spent many years saving away to get this good. It didn't come easy, I'll tell you that.
You know, Edna, I was quite surprised when you asked me to have coffee with you. I never knew you were interested in chemistry.
Are you? Oh, my doctor, I am very passionate about chemistry. It's all like
Hopkins in here.
But they're just awful. I mean, really.
And the man,
I really wonder who it is.
Awful, you say? Well, you, I don't know who it could be. I mean, kids are so silly. I hate most of them. The obnoxious little brat.
Ah, the foolish infatuations of youth. I suppose my mastery of the fascinating subject of chemistry could quite affect a young woman.
Oh, yeah, me too. I imagine they'd be constantly thinking about your old pen. The beads of sweat on your forehead, the way your lab coat clings ever so snugly to your backside.
Forget about him, Pete.
Hey, Edna, you know, I really love the food you brought.
Oh, yeah. No, I mean,
hey, why is he just staying right here? Well, she put some drugs in there.
Oh no! The visions are back! Get back, foul fiend!
Come on, gorgeous! It's about time I show you what I know about chemistry! And a little biology.
Uh-oh. You know they're about to do some stuff.
I said I'd do it.
Anyways, we can get out of here. Oh!
Hopkins, don't be such a prat!
Wait. Hey, who's that? No! Leave me alone!
Thank you.
back to that building.
That's how it's done.
There is some weird stuff going on, bro. Is he an alien or something? I don't know. Hey, today we doing go karts. I don't want to hear none of y'all mouths. No. About to go to sleep and get some projects done. This thing's a clothes. I look filthy. At least change my pants. I'll keep this shirt. What new hat I just got? No, I'm bald headed. I don't want that. How would I be bald headed? I don't understand. Alright, so
I wanna sleep.
Alright. Now school should start soon. So I guess we wait until it's 9:30. It's gonna take a while, so I'm just gonna pause the video. Alright, so I gotta do biology, so let's go. One of my favorite classes.
Good morning, class. Are we all ready to cut something open today?
Yeah, you're weird. You're just weird. Alright, let's do this. Damn, really quiet. Grab it.
Remember, slow and steady wins the race.
Why is it lagging? Why are you lagging?
Like cutting things open? Patience, Hopkins. You can't rush science. Take your time, boy. Dissection is an art.
You're distracting me. A little egg your car.
That went rather well. You have a steady hand for a ruffian.
Yeah, but did that.
That's how it's
no
done.
No need for complex reasons. We're simple.
Done and done right.
Alright, so I guess I'm gonna wait for my other class. I'll see you later. I got music. So let's do that.
We can learn a lot from music, boys and girls. Music helps us find our true potential. Isn't that right, percussionists?
Let's do this.
That's an unpleasant looking sound.
What? I did that. Look at that! Get out! Move, man. This game
sucks. Someday you'll look back at this and laugh, Jimmy. But not today, I hope.
I hate this game. I hate music.
That shirt looks awful.
Tell me, Krypton. I'm about to do some kart races. I'm about to have some fun, dude. I don't know what you thought it was. you. This is like a free time. Oh, just walk. You just so stupid.
Oh,
it's over here, sorry. So it's just gonna lag in my face. Oh, that's what you get. They always be bumping into me, and then I be losing. That's the only way you can lose. And then they be driving slow. But when I come up to them, they want to drop off my speed. I hate that. Now I gotta do it all over again. I'll be back. Okay, I did it.
Another job well done.
Of course. keep doing it? Come on, boy. Can you please move? Let's go. Thank you. No, no. Stop. Holy fuck. Got that achievement.
Jimmy comes through again.
Alright, the last one.
Hey!
We might get the go-kart in this episode, I don't know.
Gotta help you out.
Are you serious? Get inside, get inside. We gotta go. There we go. About street races, because I'm serious about getting this go-kart. That thing is really useful. So where is it at? Yeah, I think you gotta go past this. To wait until the next class come, and then we're gonna do the more of the good cards. I'm really tired.
Another good deed done.
I forgot photography, so let's go.
Hey, get off right there. I'll show you I'm not a wimp.
Scorch. You're quite the photographer.
Dang. You did it like a G. Show it. Wait, I know what it is. I don't know where it is. How do you get down there? First try, let's go! Even the best movie player ever. My music don't stop. The swimming's just stopped. That's kind of scaring me. Alright, we're in blue skies in chapter 3. No way! I got it! I got it! Yo!
Hopkins comes through.
Alright, I just got the go-kart in chapter 3. That's crazy. I just taught y'all something. The go-kart is right here, yo. I'm about to get mad if I wasn't recording. Alright, so hope you guys enjoyed this episode. I really did. And see you guys next time. Bye.